And we continue to follow breaking news as we're on the scene of a shooting in the heart of downtown Greensboro. Right around 9:30 tonight, officers responding to the area of North Elm and Lindsay Streets. Our Allison Smith is on the scene as police are out there investigating. Allison, what's the latest?
Hey, Michael. Yeah, police are not sharing a lot of details right now, but like you said, we are on North Elm. And just to give you an idea of exactly where we're at, behind me, that big building, that's the Tanger Center. We're here between Lindsay and Belmead. And the left of your screen, you can see the flashing lights, that police car. This is where most of the activity has been happening this evening. The car in front of it, the one with its hazards on, if we zoom in a little bit, you may be able to tell that front driver's side tire is also blown out. This is where police say they responded. They found one victim suffering from a gunshot wound. So follow along with me because they also responded to a second location on the other side of downtown. That's the intersection of Davie and Washington. Keep in mind, that's a busy area. That's not too far from Natty Greens. And I actually spoke with a Natty Greens employee who told me around 9:30 he did hear several gunshots in that area. Michael, at this time, we do not know the extent of that person's injuries, and police, they're not sharing any suspect information with us. Of course, we're going to continue to keep you updated. If we learn anything new, we're bringing that as soon as we can. Reporting in Greensboro, Allison Smith, Fox 8 News.
Still very fresh. Thanks for weathering the storm for us.